Tangshin is actually a group of people who serve as mediums for the spirit. So when I come to Chap Gome, they perform their craft, so to speak. It's a ritual, basically. So this is the time when anybody can ask, you know, if they want to, you know. And then this medium, Tangshin, they call it, they will respond by, you know, after they perform their craft, you know, like writing something in Chinese, you know. The most interesting about this, you know, this guy do not speak Chinese. Some of them don't even know Mandarin because they were born in Indonesia, most likely. The objective behind it is just asking God or Goddess about what's the year coming going to be, you know, or trying to find out or figure out what should we do, you know, what human can, you know, prepare for the next, the following, this the coming years. You know, this coming year. Thank you. every writing is different on who possessed the person. Could be anything. There's so many goddess and like the Pandian.